light and shadows. I think we need quiet. I think quiet is always two things, shadows and light, and I am learning to know them both, as I am learning to know peace and be fine, or I am begging for it. Peace in this loud tunnel of wind where we live, tunnel of noise that won't let up. But also the flowers grow and the cold fall air blows leaves across concrete. We're walking now, I sense the storm shrinks miles between us, 1,000 years ago on horse hooves across heaven's desert to me. And I am not wholly lost in the terrible beauty of it all, its low hum, and the feeling I know it's there but cannot see it. Not a ventilator, not a drone song, but thunder from another world. 3 summers passed, near Jackson Hole, Wyoming, when the sun disappeared and we sat, our phones not ringing, the sun and stream water reflected before darkness came, the image of you pouring coffee. There is room in this for us to feel happy.